Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. And now, the battle begins! Oh, it was infatuated by the opponent's attraction! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Its special attack, Rose. The red corner cannot move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Slide by Sludge Bomb! It couldn't take it! It's down! Weedle is sent out! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Ooh! It hits! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Slide by Sludge Bomb! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Gliscor is sent out. Gliscor burrowed its way underground. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The battle has reached its final stage. This time, Aerial Ace hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Leafeon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! The battle is getting intense! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Gliscor starts to attack. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. Guillotine does massive damage! It went down! Delcatty is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Solid hit! Gliscor desperately holds on. Guillotine does massive damage. Taken down by an intense blow. The results are in. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.